Ah, you got me. Damn it. Did not expect it this time. How do we get to that? Those markers here. Aw, man. What are these assholes? Oh, hello. Oh, good. How did you do so little damage to this guy? That's insane. Need to go this way, but
taxes going to incompetent government bureaucrats. Come out on November 2nd and cast your vote in favor of ballot measure 6, the Appalachian Prosperity. Government and give the flu. Bureaucracy. This ad paid for by the Citizens for Automation Fund.
Are these dickheads respawning around us? We're just back at these stairs now. That's not really doing anything for us. I don't think this will also. I don't think this will lead us anywhere either. I should say. I can't go up the stairs. Like, what the fuck, man? Yeah, this is nothing again. Dang it. Just need to find a different way down on this side. Wait. Could this be it? No, we're on the same side again. That's not good, actually. It's the opposite of good. It's doom. I am so confused now. Just here. Oh? Man, this is just a toilet. This whole place is, I guess. Why are they here? I think they are respawning. Oh, this is promising, actually.
Overseer's Law, Charleston Capital. If automation still rules West Virginia, then Charleston is the heart of the machine. Bureaucracy still pumping away without any people to serve. There's a lesson there somewhere. Dealing with these terminal systems like it's just a normal day in America is somewhere between disturbingly comforting and completely insane. But there's a lot of secrets in this old capital that we'll need to find.
I guess we'll go there. A bit weirded out by the whole PUBG thing. Oh, I didn't press yes. I'm just waiting for the fast travel without confirming it. Really smart move. Does everyone have the theme? Shit. Why would they all leave the theme? Am I stinky? Oh, fuck. Oh, also I think I should have prepared my gun. Would be really nice to find a weapon workbench here. Oh man! He's strong. But he dead. These are not workbenches. Yes, this is a workbench. It's not the type you want, but it's something. Hi! What you doing here? That monster just dying, huh? Just felt like shouting suddenly. Also known as a sneeze. Sneeze the sneeze. Give me that. Oh man, what the fuck? Who are you people? Ah, dang it! This sucks! Oh, I don't like this at all. No! No! What to do? Shit! Dang! You're absolutely screwed! Oh shit.
Protect and serve.
Yeah, whatever. Weapons, huh? Stop attacking me. Never done anything wrong in my- Oh god! Alright, we can't do this like this. Well, we did it. Oh, they're still following me. What the shit? Help me, scavenger.
I'm trying to find the right place to settle down.
Don't look at me through the binos. That's weird. Wait. Oh, it's okay. I thought we were overburdened, but it's just our armor is broken. Where was it? Oh, that is Abby's bunker. I almost said bunker. Which is a Hungarian way to say it, bunker. What? Yeah, there you go. Better be a weapon workbench in here. I know there's workbenches in here, but I don't know if there's a weapon workbench in here or not. Maybe we shouldn't have come here first. We should have went and repaired our shit somewhere. Yeah, because there's gonna be some roaches. There's nothing red about these roaches, honestly. Oh, never mind, they're weak as shit. And this is a real bummer. I would really like to fix my shit. That's not what I meant to do. Why are you giving me more stuff to do? May the force be with you, etc. Why can't I open this shit? I guess you can use this for now. Wow, okay. Let's learn all of those. Much shit to do, honestly. And this Oscar Gonzalez quest is bugged the shit out. Oh, that's also a daily to talk to Boomer one, so we don't want to do that.
We'll be right back.